To enhance everyone's safety during Yale's Phase 1 reactivation of campus research, it's essential that everyone follows safety measures. One new safety measure is wearing a mask or face covering when on campus. Wearing a mask or face covering is the best way, along with physical distancing and hand washing, of significantly lessening the risk of viral transmission. Members of the Yale community are expected to wear a mask or a face covering when outside, such as walking between buildings on campus or inside any space that can reasonably be expected to be shared, like work areas, hallways, and restrooms. A face covering is not intended to protect the wearer, but it helps prevent the spread of virus from the wearer to others. This would be especially important if someone is infected but does not have symptoms. Neglecting to properly wear a face mask during this time is irresponsible and dangerous to others around you. During Yale's Phase 1 reactivation of campus research, trainees, faculty, and staff are required to wear surgical masks while in a laboratory. Each individual returning to work in a lab will be provided a supply of disposable, water-resistant surgical masks for their use in the lab. Cloth face coverings are not allowed in Yale labs. A surgical mask is only effective if used properly. The mask should sit snugly against your face and cover both your nose and mouth, since virus-containing respiratory droplets can enter and be expelled from both the nose and mouth. Ensure that you adjust the mask over your nose to make it fit properly. Breathing through the mask draws respiratory droplets towards the external part of your mask, so don't touch the outside of your mask and treat it as if it were contaminated. Laboratory surgical masks should be disposed of at the end of the day, or if damaged or contaminated. When removing your mask, only touch the loops that go around your ear. A surgical mask may be used as a face covering outside of the lab, but don't wear the same mask both inside and outside of the lab. Just as you do with other laboratory PPE, such as a lab coat and gloves, the surgical mask you wear in the laboratory should be removed when you leave the laboratory. Violations of regulations endanger others. If you're concerned that safety measures are not being followed, contact your supervisor, or you may file an anonymous report at the university hotline.